Hello, everyone, and welcome back to 7 Days to Die with Mavki and Kitteh.
Hi.
As you can see, I'm digging a trench, and it's not actually a trench I'm digging. Last episode, we had some zombies spawning inside our base, and that's because zombies can spawn on pretty much any block, unless in the XML is stated that zombies can't spawn on it, or if it's a player placed block. Now, since this is all stock prefab, we're gonna replace the floor this episode. So Kitteh's making up some new tools so we can actually do this a little bit more efficiently, and we're gonna pretty up the base, basically. Right, Kitteh?
Yep, that is the plan.
Now, these trees in the middle, we're probably gonna put them somewhere else, right?
Yeah, you can take them down.
That will give me some wood as well.
Do you want another shovel as well?
Yeah, if you're making everything purple, just make any tool you can, and we'll go from there.
Okay, I'll work on that then.
Let's do some wood plates. How much can I make? Yeah, we'll do it like this. I need to do something with my inventory.
Working on it now. It's gonna be a little bit slow, though.
We have a slight issue. The voice, in-game voice activated, so we now have a double Kitteh.
How do I fix that?
I think we...
Audio... enable voice chat. I can't put it off.
Yeah. We'll be back in a second, people. And we're back. We seem to have fixed it. Don't know for how long, though.
I wouldn't know.
Well, that's just one Kitteh now, so...
Yay! Well, it's always better to have two Kitteh, though.
Not really sure. Well, I can have one to do the laundry and the other one to do the cooking.
How about no? I know a little Mavki that's sleeping on the couch tonight.
Oh.
I've got you some new tools. Are you ready to suck them in?
Yeah, I think so. Well, one at a time. Well, hold on. That is the fire axe, so let's scrap that. You brought a new pick and a new shovel?
Yes. There you go. I drop you a shovel.
Yep, go ahead with the other one as well.
And I'll drop you a pickaxe now.
Lovely, thank you.
Welcome. I couldn't level them all the way yet, so...
Yeah, this is much better. At least now I'm doing it in 3 hits instead of 4.
I always hate it when that happens.
So, I actually want to put in another one of these entryways over here.
Yeah. Oh, freak entry.
This is really finicky, placing this here with the corn being there.
Just get rid of the corn then.
Yeah, I might. Let's see where this is. Yeah, that's right there.
Oh, I have to do it in 4 hits.
Oh no!
Like it.
You're breaking up a bit.
I said I don't like it. So, can we make gravel?
Yeah, in the cement mixer we can.
Okay, I'll start making up some gravel pretty soon here.
Yeah, because Kitteh thought out a plan on how she wants this to look. Well, in a way, she has a rudimentary plan or the grand scheme. She wants to do a gravel path from that to here with offshoots towards the doors and towards that. And
make it pretty.
Make it pretty.
Yeah, you want it all concrete, and that's boring and horrible.
No, I wanted sidewalks.
Well, that's concrete too, I think.
Yeah, basically. Place the damn plank.
This is gonna take longer than I thought, though.
Yeah, but it needs to be done if we want to have a safe base, because even the night hordes, the 21st day horde, might spawn inside the base, so...
No, don't say that.
Well, that's why we're doing this. This is so annoying with the corn being there.
Get rid of the corn then. Has it grown yet?
No.
No, it hasn't. Well, then you can wait until the corn grows, I think. Should be any minute now.
It's just not doing what I want altogether. Even the potatoes are being a pain in the proverbial backside.
Something.
Come on. It's easier to plant these corn thingies and seeds than it is to place a freaking plank on the floor.
I'm sorry, that sucks. Meanwhile, I'm laughing.
Yeah, I know. Thank you for that. Well, we've done the corn. Yeah, that's how I feel. My character is saying, sighing.
Aw, so that's what I was hearing.
So, with the water, we can actually do a nice water feature as well. A little pond or a well or whatever we want to do with it. So this will be cleaned up as well.
And we can put some nice trees around. What's that? Oh, that's just a random zombie. Okay, sorry.
I'm already out. I need more wood. Oh, I said more wood, not bigger wood.
Why is this block taking longer to hit? Or to...
Compared to what?
Compared to this one that I'm hitting right here.
Oh, you might be hitting the one next to it as well.
So how are we going to do the water feature?
I don't know, we've got buckets of water already made up in that box next to this. So we can just let this fall as it is doing right now. And we're just gonna pick a spot and make it look pretty.
Okay, that sounds good.
It's a bit of a job, this.
It really is, yeah. But that's okay. Once we get the path in, I am grand, to be honest.
Okay. Now, I want to try something. Hold on. No, not that one. Is it this one? Yes, it's this one. Stand still for a bit. How do I... I want to... I have a front-facing view. I don't know how to do that. How do I do that? How do I look at me from the front? Do I need a mini bike for that?
No.
Well, anyway, that's not gonna work. I tried. Kitteh, stand still.
Strike a pose.
Yeah, strike a pose and
I'll look
that
into the distance like this.
Yeah, pull that that thing off your face.
In my face. Okay.
The bandana.
I have no clue what's going on right now.
Right. Well, Chromicide and Aussie Madam have two children, and they're big fans of ours, and they would like to draw a Kitteh. Stand still. So now I'm going to give them an opportunity. Look up. I'm going to give them an opportunity. Look at me.
This is looking at you.
Oh, look up a bit. Like that. Keep it like that. So now they have a clear picture of Kitteh to draw. So thank you for that. Oh, you want to do the eyes as well?
You know, I don't know. Like, I figured a drawing is better without a mining hat. I don't know.
Well, I'd like you to put your sunglasses back on because apparently I have a retarded girlfriend.
Hey!
Sorry.
Bye.
Ow!
There we go.
I deserved that.
You really, really did, yeah. You're so mean.
Well, I can't help the way you look.
Bet you love the way I look.
Yeah.
Otherwise you wouldn't put up with me for so long.
Right. Why are we doing it like this? I'm messing up the place.
What?
Yeah, I think we've got it.
I see another screamer incoming. She's okay though, she's running for the little shed. So we're good. I really, really hate that they made it. That they made those screamer girls, though.
Ah.
They're so scary. It's seriously like the ring all over again.
I didn't think the ring was that bad of a scary movie. I didn't think it was that scary.
Well, maybe you're just special. I don't know, but I found it very, very scary. And I did not enjoy it one bit, but I did watch it. I don't know why.
Well, I've been called special before, so...
Yeah. And not in a good way.
Do you have dirt on you by any chance?
No, but I might be able to check really fast.
I'll go. I'll need some wood as well.
But I wanna... Lady, why isn't she dying yet?
I don't know. Here's dirt.
Awesome. Do we have enough to fill the whole thing?
No, but I need wood as well. Do we have wood?
I have a little bit. I'll bring it over to you in a second.
Turn it into plate wood, and we'll go from there.
How many?
As many as you can.
I can make 50.
That's not a whole lot, but it's better than nothing.
Oh!
I cringed up.
What happened?
I shot him right in the balls.
Ooh. That doesn't sound too good.
Well, not for him.
Oh. Sounds painful.
You know, when you watch shows like Jackass and Ridiculousness, and you see people hit their nuts on poles and whatever,
Sure it's worse for you to see that than it is for me, though.
Yeah, you cringe up a bit.
I get the same when I see ladies hit their lady parts, though.
Ooh, that was special. Now, this does give me a little wood, so might as well do it like this.
I'm throwing a little bit of the gravel in already. And I'm making 55 more, which is not a lot, but it'll do. I love the way it sounds when you walk over gravel.
Oh, right, yeah.
Oh, so good.
Woohoo, can make 11. Can actually make one more.
Okay, hold on, where are you?
I can't.
There you are. I'll put the plates in here.
Okay.
A chest over here. I'll get started on the next row.
Yep, dig it.
Gonna take forever. Why did I just not say plate the holes?
What is that suspended on? Come on, stop doing that.
Some of these blocks have a durability of 3,000 and the others have a durability of 1,500.
Oh, that's weird.
I haven't noticed, like, I think it's all the same, but a little bit weird.
Well, it should all be asphalt.
Yeah, Yeah, that's why it's weird. Every so often I come across one that has 3,000 durability, and I'm not sure. You can't upgrade asphalt, can you?
No, you cannot.
Just checking. I don't know. I'm gonna make some more sand, by the way, so
Okay.
crushed sand even.
This is so annoying. It's probably even worse to watch. Sorry.
I'm getting all the stone and just turning it into crushed sand because it's apparently it takes a long time and is horrible and all that
Well,
stuff.
don't turn all the stone into sand. Why would you do that?
I meant like 1,000 or something.
Oh, well, that's not all of it, I hope.
No. We still have 1,000 in the chest somewhere, which is not a lot either, but. It'll do. We can always get more.
Right. We should really start replanting those tree seeds that we have.
I replanted a few of them where the road ends in the southwest,
Ah,
so they should be growing up
I'll go
pretty
check.
nicely. Yeah, they are growing, but they're not fully grown yet,
Oh,
so.
right, over there.
They're all in a neat row. You can put some trees inside the base as well eventually, I guess. We're gonna like have dirt everywhere, so. Right?
Right.
I really like how it looks with the plates over it.
Hold on. Ow.
Are you okay?
No, I'm not.
You need help?
I got challenged to a fist fight and I almost lost.
Oh, know your limits. Can't take bread. Do we have an auger?
Yes, we do, but it's not of the best quality.
So, don't use it.
Well, you can use it. Do whatever you please.
Do we even have gas?
That I don't know.
A second. We do have some gas. It's gonna be very loud, though.
Well, for you, not for me.
Okay, good.
Oh! Help! 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 Ow! 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 Someone poked my butthole. Can I not make. Oh, I thought so.
We don't have a full auger, by the way.
You're missing the handlebars?
Yes.
I think you can just craft them.
Can I have handlebars?
Yeah, you can. You just need
Handlebars.
you need handlebars for the mini bike, not for the.
Ooh, I see. We need duct tape, leather, and short iron pipes. Duct tape. I really dislike having multiple places where we store things.
Well, it's your inventory management.
No, I meant like we have something in the shed, we have something
Eh.
here, we have something there.
What is that? Oh, that's wood.
Oh, freak, that's not right. I almost walked into my own mine. Couldn't we like make a storage room out of the bottom chamber over here with the columns going up?
Yeah, sure, you can do whatever you please.
Because then we don't have to walk so far from this place, and we don't have to walk so far from the other place.
That's true.
Oh, I didn't get enough duct tape. I have to go all the way back.
Yeah, I'm gonna do a little bit more digging, and Kitty is gonna make her auger and probably help dig me with this. And we'll bring you back in the morning, first because it'll be light, and second because, yeah, we're just gonna be digging a whole lot. So, yeah, see you back in a bit. And we're back. It's not morning yet, but I found a quicker way of doing this. This concrete or asphalt is laying on top of dirt. So instead of hitting each block four times, I'm just digging the block underneath it once in hopes of having it come down. Now, this will actually fall down and turn into destroyed stone some of the time, so we'll have to fill it back in extra, but it'll be probably less work than beating out the asphalt. The thing with the asphalt, by the way, this is normal asphalt, it's 1500. These ones with a crack in it are 3000. That's what we deducted right now. So, yeah, there's that. Anyway, more digging to be done, and we'll see you on the flip side of that. See you in a bit. And we're back. Been digging for about 2 more hours now, and yeah, it came down like a charm. I mean, there's a few patches we need to fill in, but other than that, we're doing strong. This sidewalk, by the way, is like butter. Except that's not sidewalk, that's concrete. That sucks. Okay, we're gonna need to do
Huh?
something with that. But
Dig underneath again.
yeah, we can't because the actual bunker is underneath that.
Oh, that sucks, yeah. We can just plate it up there.
Yeah, we can. Let's do that instead of that light is so bright.
Turn our gamma down a little then, maybe.
Oh, my gamma is about 50, I think.
But I've been playing on that PC and I might have turned it back up.
I hate it when you do that.
I'm sorry. If there's a gamma option, I'd use the hell out of it in any game.
There's a screamer next to the forge house again.
She's killing herself.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, bird.
Well, at least we're getting some resources.
Yep.
Mainly
We're getting
stone.
stone and dirt, which will come in handy when we have to fill it up.
Yeah. That's just it. We will have to fill it back up. But at least we can make it look the way we want it to look, so that's
Setting it up takes is faster than getting rid of it then anyway, so
Yeah,
I'm
that's
not
true.
that bothered.
Well, this is asphalt, so you can pretty safely walk underneath it for the majority of it, because it has a lot of structural integrity. So before it will fall, you'll actually have to be a pretty big way in. But since I don't want to risk it, I'm drowning in dry on dry land.
I you really
Thought I was.
this game. It's so silly sometimes.
Yeah. And this might not be the most fun thing we can do right now, but we tried to go for the mini bikes, but we didn't have the book, so yeah, there's that.
Bad times were had by all.
By all. Are you connected this to the gravel? Not only on that piece.
I'm off on the other side.
Yay! See, it fills itself in nicely.
The lag is real.
Oh, it didn't have any.
Well, you're only good to see anyway, so...
Yeah, that's true.
Meanwhile, I'm sitting here with 5 FPS.
Nah, that's not true.
It was right then. I'm usually at a steady 14, 15 FPS. So it's not that bad. It's a little bit jerky, but doable.
Well, as long as it's steady.
Yeah. Unless we go to the Hub City.
Yeah. So yeah, the plan for this season was to go live in the Hub City. But if we keep getting that null reference whenever we're there, or Kitteh is getting that null reference whenever we're there, that's not gonna work out. So we'll have to think of some other project to do.
Yeah, that really sucks. But it was really horrible.
Yeah.
And I love you. I love Mafki's fans a lot, but I'm not gonna deal with that for the rest of the season.
No, so maybe I'll turn this into a single. No. Just kidding.
Be my guest, see how good it does.
No, I need you. Everybody's watching this because of you.
I highly doubt that.
Yeah, me too. No, I'm just kidding again. And
timber.
Yeah, we should be having a timber moment over here shortly as well.
That's not really a timber moment, is it though? How would you call it if you have falling stone? Fire in the hole?
Why? Why is that better? Is it fire you're throwing?
Well, no, but I don't know.
It's just timber.
How is more stone related?
Why?
Because when they blow up stuff, it's usually stone, and they say fire in the hole. I don't know.
Welcome to Kitteh's Logic. Today's question.
At least you called it logic. I mean, I'm happy.
Well, logic doesn't mean it's right. Logic means that you thought about it.
Yeah. Well.
Right. That's this part of it.
I don't have a comeback to that.
And now for the third filling. You know what? I want that to be one shorter than the fence.
Are we gonna plate this part up as well?
No. All the asphalt I want gone. We're just gonna plate up the concrete. That's too hard to remove.
That's good. This needs to be gravel anyway. It'll be pretty. Oh, I dropped my axe. Can we place chrysanthemums in this game?
This particular game. I can make it so we can.
No, it's okay. I just thought it would be pretty.
Well, I think you can still plant it. Just try and grab a plant and try and put it on the ground. I think you should be able to. Wandering Horde.
Oh god. They have not seen me. Well, they have seen me now. Ooh, it's a big one. Wow.
Well, people, we are going to fight that horde right now, but for you, that will be the next episode. So I'm sorry to leave you hanging, but we're already at our 30-minute mark. So yeah, thank you for watching this one. If you liked it, please leave a like down below, and we'll see you back next time. Thank you for watching. Bye.
Bye.